You can see the circle actually indicates where I'm looking at.
It's a device that goes sort of like this and registers brain waves.
This isn't the School of Medicine or the Department of Psychological Science. This is the UTRGV Department of Marketing.
We're engaged in various methods of looking at the brain to see what we really think, possibly rather than what we say.
That allows us really to go to the source of our information processing. So instead of asking people what they think they felt or what they think they saw, we can measure this directly.
It just gives the type of research that we do a different angle, because we're able to not only capture self-report data, but it's really what biological reactions. So to me, that's very interesting.
And this is the way marketing is going.
One of the projects underway involves eye tracking technology.
You see this truck, and here I'm reading a little bit on the advertisement actually. And this is very quick, but then you can export this information statistically.
Dr. Shung plans to use the eye tracking technology to research how the display of online privacy policies affects consumer concerns.
Our research hopefully can shed some light in terms of helping build trust, especially for new businesses.
UTRGV doctoral candidate DJ Ru is using fMRI data for his research.
fMRI is functional magnetic resonance imaging, and we can actually visualize the brain, or more accurately, parts of the brain with this, with an fMRI machine.
My study actually is this, to find out the better model to understand how consumer decide or what they decide through their brain works.
For his work, he's downloading 120 terabytes of data from across the country.
The one I'm working with is an electroencephalogram, or EEG for short.
The device registers brain waves.
There are several different brain waves, and they each mean something, or in combination may mean something.
Dr. Miner said the department wants to make the latest marketing techniques available to students, as businesses will want marketers who are able to use this equipment and interpret the data. As part of this initiative, the marketing department is working with other UTRGV departments, like the School of Medicine. Both professors and students said they're excited about the research possibilities.
I think it's going to give us like a lot of things to explore.
We are looking forward to surprises, definitely.